George! Did you finish the prune juice I mixed?
Louise, you know I'm always drinking your prune juice. There's no finishing it, Louise. Yes, we got 15 gallons of that stuff. Yeah, it's like the gift that keeps on giving, if you know what I mean.
I know you don't like my prune juice, George. You don't have to be nasty about it. You always have to be so nasty about it.
You know, before we got married, I used to be able to stand fully erect. But I just